sawa lota aitla gamurabu afetua zifika saletwa
Welcome to another great show. As you know, in this church we are rich in culture and we have lots and lots and lots of talent. And today we have special guests. Pilitsela pili, check out Alana for today. So let us go back to Botshabelo and listen to Lehlaso le Monate.
Oh,
Yeah, Tamar, you enjoyed the music. Today, like I promised you earlier, I have special guests that are poets in the church. Ladies, please join me. Hello, hello, hello.
How are you?
Fine, and you?
I'm good. And your names are?
Oh, my name is Nelisi Mkwati. I'm from Val, Gauteng.
Okay.
Oh, my name is Majidio Seta. I'm from Val, Gauteng.
All right. So you are poets. Okay, so where did you start in terms of poetry? Is it something that you started when you were young or something that you've
been about over the years? Tell us a bit about your background in poetry.
Oh, poetry na ke statile ko primary ntse ke lemnyani, and then ke statile because ho ntse tsa di poetry ko classing, but then I was not interested. Ane ke fitla Tirano ka qala hape ka ba serious ka poetry, so that is why ke qadile mo ka poetry.
Love you, Angie.
Poetry ke ntse ke qadile last year. Ne ke le interested ke bona batho ba bang ha ba etsa di activity, cause ke feel hore le nna I can't jive, but ke ka kgona ho bua.
Oh wow. So tell us a bit about your the poems that you write now. What are they about and what inspired the poems?
The poems are getting what's in Gitri, got it different languages, ki English, ki Xhosa, and Sesotho. Di bua ka ntate le ka Tirano. Engwe e ke ngotse none le ka birthday ya ntate Mopostola. Hore ntate Mopostola o bohlokwa ha ka kang ho rona.
O rata hore mo ntate Mopostola ba la ka o feel this platform and the stage to express and showcase your hobby or your talent.
Ke rata le bona ntate Mopostola because next time tsebo nyala talent e kana kana. Ka hore fa ka ho fund this platform because next time tsebo re ene ke nna ne hore fela e tlo fella fela ke tsatsi bo ke tlo ya hole ka yona, but then ile ga ne fitla ka ratira no ntate mo apostle amfa platform ene ke a bona hore ke a hole ka yona, so ke a mo lebona ntate mo apostle.
All right, like ke tla le ho lebona ntate mo apostle ho ba le ombo tsitse ho hona le ntho tse ding tse ka di etsa. He build my self confidence, ke kgona ho ema ka pela batjha ba bang.
So tell me, you recite the poem wearing your traditional clothes, your cultural attire, as we see you dressed even now. How do the two link?
Poetry e kengwetseng haholo hana jwa tsela e bua ka Sesotho, ke poetry e kengwetseng ka language ya Sesotho. Ka ho ke batla bontsha le batjha ba bang hore ba ske ba swabela velaphi mo batswang teng, ba be proud ka culture tsa bona. And poetry is not about English only, but every language.
It's as allowed. You know, also an African indigenous church.
Yes.
So it makes a lot of sense.
Yes.
And how is poetry, why isn't poetry important in arts and culture? In our culture, in our African culture, why should we also express ourselves in terms of poetry? Because it's storytelling, it's rhythmic. Tell us a bit more about that.
Poetry important to whole arts and culture because motho tlamile o itse bo rena o mang o tswa kae, and o tlamile o etse ka setso sa heno, o latelele setso sa heno, o be proud ka setso sa heno, o seke etsa culture ya batho ba bang because o batla o thabisa motho o mong, o etse culture ya hao because ke ya hao and o be proud ka yona.
Okay.
So that is why e le bohlokwa haholo because e ya bua poetry, ha se poetry fela nje, e ya bua, e na le molaetsa.
Ngugeli, we just had a lovely interview. Empa ha re tswele pele re ya botshabelo as you watch these ladies. Tell us a bit more about our father. Let's watch.
Apostola wa re ruta hore thuto ke lesedi thuto madi chololo hosna thuto ha una silo. Your love can never be freed by ice, no mountain can hide your love.
Mangwani mbu.
ke bula ha ngwane mbulele ke lelwa ke bula ha di le pedi ha di le tharo nya la mosadi
motherhood raised me. A woman grows like a tomato. She grows from the inside. She has the courage to love, to give love that has no boundaries, love that is real and love that is dead. But no one knows the pain she endures. No one knows the struggles she endures for the children coming from her waistline. Because when situations get tough, she simply smiles. She smiles to hide the pain. When she thinks about her children and when last they ate, she simply smiles to hide the pain. When she thinks of 30 years working with her hands, the child she works for calls her girl. But she'll respond and say, yes, madam, for work's sake. Because she's too proud to bend. She's too poor to break. She's a woman. Woman rise, even though she's sitting in a place between breaths, caught in a place between jumping and landing, caught in a place between what you see and what you get, sitting in a place that vibrates when all else is still. A woman dies a few times in this life, so you can write her down in history with your dirty and twisted lies. You can trot her in every dirt, but still like dust she'll rise. Does her sassiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that she talks like she's got gold mines digging in her backyard? She's a woman, and see woman rise. Do you want to see her head bowed, shoulders down, saddled with a sudden cry? She's a woman, and see woman rise. Does her haughtiness offend you? Does it come as a surprise that she talks like she's got oil wells pumping in her living room? She's a woman, and see woman rise. Woman, rise. Woman, rise and take your place.
The schools can't explain him, and the leaders can't ignore him. He is light, love, longevity, and prophet. He is goodness, kindness, gentleness, powerful, and pure. He is our God, and he is our peace. We honor him because his bond is love. His goal for us is abundant life. We thank him that it should be our Father.
Power to the science. Looking back at the days of my life, as the sun sets, I realize that I am not who I was yesterday. I am not who I wanna be tomorrow, but I am who I am today because I have the power to decide. As the sun rolling by so fast, I asked myself, where did I take the wrong turn? Did I choose to live in a poverty? No. Did I choose to live in a violence? No. Did I choose to live in a crime? No. No, 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 no. I did not choose to live like that. But God knows each and every step about my life. Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11, it says, for I know the plans I have for you, declare the Lord, plans to prosper and not to harm, plans to give you hope and future. I love you. Thank you.
Tirano, ka fihla Tirano, nna le wena. pele. Wa ntsha ichalete. O tla fola. Di tsheta fela. Wa kopala le mohungwa wa modimo. E leng tan mapostola. A ema bila chao. A every shade zo. Are. O sada.
Homa bosoko bong apere le le melaka le maname mahalapeng metso wa ka o omeletse e ka ba metsi a bophelo ke tla thola ai bare e ka ba homang ha isi eo e leng kgale o phehella ho mona ka mahlo. Fill my soul, hold my hand, oh I plead. Hoba mangwele a ka tshere pelu ya ka itlelwa ke thabo e gapha tse ha me yo go ya ka ya kele ketla ke tlelwa ke tshep hoba o se a le teng yena ya kgethilweng ke monga bophelo o ntumelle ke o tle ka lengole fatshe ke hlomphe ke lebohe modimo ntate modimo moramo ya modimo wa ntate ke kgotso setšhaba sa matira rise oh rise cause it's your time o tlotse matsatsi a mashome a mane le masiwate Ulla hurama sedin tate rumana not because you wanted gold impa holopola pelu ya kaye mafis Oh seba toron tsabo hat obak a cause you walked the path that's why utot amount waka ka oli kathabo gibina khotso yaka kifuman Oh seba tsietsi le maima ha ba ntswetse le teo ke ba rata ba ntshwela ba ntlepetsa ka majwe cause I chose to follow you pelu ya hao ke mafika thari ya ngwana mo Afrika na kya phomola ha ba re ke mo putsa ke mo futsana o tlotsa hlo ya ka ka oli mo hope wa ka wa Seya na ke fumane sedi la Jole ire ba sabua manele na family with my father I stand Broadly I lift my head up high with my father I walk so confidently ke bolala his awesomeness that's why strongly I stand as mocha wasi
Wakamutenga bantwana bezala wathetha kuphathula bantwana besitya Tsamaya bitso ya ka ke le mong
ke hamba o biswe le lwa ngigetwa
matla a lenteng tulong yena
amandla a khona kule ndawo
o hawo o lenteng tulong yena
o Musa o khona kule ndawo
o kuniwe ke mahoti
o ke uniwe ngamazulu
a etsa hore le mihlolo e etsa lang ka hara kereke
kwenza nokuthi ne memangaliswe ke le ngaphansi kwa le ndawo
ke mihlolo e sa tlwaeleha
izimanga ezingajwayelekile
kajeno ho tlo etsa hala bophelo ba hao extraordinary miracle
uthanje kuye kwenzeka ongaphezulu kwamandla okwenzeka kwezinto
akina daba uri kina kwetelela hakakang unale problem yena
akina daba ukuthi isikhathi eside kangakanani unale nkinga
ahuna daba uri libota leyeni nkapila hawu lilidinya hakakang lilitelele hakakang
akuna daba ukuthi indonga ezibe ngaphambi kwakho zibanzi noma zinde kangakanani
huna daba uri sirase kapila hawo
akune ndaba ukuthi sithe singaphambwa
simatha hakaka
sinamandla kangakanani
sikuwa hakaka ngihlano lwe
sikhuluma kangakanani against you
sirase usibona nkajeno
isitha leso sibona namhlanje
keke wahlola usibona
soze sibone
uyadumela na
uyafuma kodwa yini na
uyadumela na
uyafuma kodwa yini
is in the house!
Umsolo wakho ungaphakathi endlini!
Yeah. ke kopa go rumamela hantle
funa ulalele kahle
re fitile go 20 apostolic
se hlulile go 20 apostolic
le mo se o ka tsona re neng re beha foundation ya ntlo ye
kulonya ka besibeka isisekelo sa lendlu
ka ka hupula pina ya ni ya gale
kumuli ngoma ese mandulo
aba tshaba ya khathala
aba tshaba ya khathala
dikwankwetla diawa
khawe aya
e bahale ba itshepela
Jehova ba mthemba yo Jehova
ba ya tsamaya
ba ya hamba
ba ya titima
ba ya kijima
ba fufela udimo
ba kana phezulu
foundation ibe uwe mphilo
mba isisekelo sesibekiwe empilweni yakho
foundation ibe uwe mphilo mba
isisekelo sesibekiwe
foundation yabo apostola le mprofeti
isisekelo so apostle no prophet
kana kinako
manje isikhathi
yahuri utitime
isikhathi uthi ugijime
ufufela udimo
ubaphele phezulu
zwalo kanzu
njengokhozi
ufufela udimo
ukudizela phezulu
ufufela udimo
Udizela phezulu
Shwalu kanzu
Njengokhozi
Baya ubona kajeno
Baya ubona ke namhlanje
Abasa hlala ba ubona
Abasoza bakubona fo
Baya unyenza kajeno
Baya kusola namhlanje
Kajeno mutimu kwala milomo yabo
Namhlanje uNkulunkulu vala imilomo yabo
Hai bona khona hal.
Bo khoneka.
Nikitla ukupa hore ha utloha mo.
Enzo utlela go tuma usuka la.
Ulo jwetsa diratsa ha.
Uyo tshela izitha zangu.
Hore ntseha ka jeno.
Uti ngihleka namhlanje.
Ka jeno uyanyata.
Namhlanje uyangisola ngqela.
Uku jwetse.
Ethi kutshela.
Usane utlabo yemi line.
Sasa zobe ume phezukwane.
Ubatla ukopana lina uyenza appointment.
Ufuna ukuhlangana na kwenze appointment.
My life will never be the same. Again.
Gang ekusafana na uqala.
Tshele te yahla.
Imani nayo yesa.
Tshele te yahla.
Imani nayo yesa.
Tshele te yahla.
Hayi imani yesa.
Tshele te yahla.
Imani yesa.
Tshele te yahla.
Imani
Money, money, comes.
Money,
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 money, money, money,
money,
How to sell it to fail?
I go see my little
pal. I'm a little hunter.
I'm a little hunter.
We're born a mutemota.
We're born a dumsha.
Give us a good hunter.
Funuk la lega.
How so ku yemela hurube muholu
awudike uzobe mdala
hurube na khwebo le mmaga khwebo
ukuthi ube umsuma business Kulalela kahle mntana.
Una lenthe uye ke prophet ambuphilo mba.
Khona lokho ke u prophet ayo impilo yena.
When I look at you,
uma kubuka,
you motivate me.
Uyangikhuthaza.
You challenge me.
Uphonze
ngicela. Why because you are a survivor.
Goba
you are a winner.
Umgobi.
When I look at you,
uma kubuka,
I see a multi-millionaire in the making.
Ubona umuntu onemali edi.
Mamela hantle
nalele kahle
ha uthi chele te fela
kuzima liphele
kibona vum 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 vum
kibona imoto Uzohamba ngemoto.
Enu isuka bangepalama ke malume ke rangwana ke mtshana.
Imoto engakase ihambe ngabuntu.
Ngiyakubelana.
Ngiyavuma.
Mamela hantle wena.
Lalela kahle mntana.
Akiboni inkolo yakiboni chelete fela.
Akiboni imoto noma imali
kuphela. Ngibona indlu yakho.
Ngibona indlu yakho.
Listen to me.
Ngilalele.
I'm prophesying.
Ya profeta.
Kuna lidintho.
Kunezinto.
Zekeke ntsayetsa halo bophelo.
Engeke senzeke empilweni yakho.
Until you meet the prophet.
sekela uzohlangana no prophet.
Uyangizwa baba, uyangizwa. Kuna into sekeke insayizala bophilo bakho.
Ngeke kwenzeke izinto empilweni yakho.
Until you meet the man.
Sekela uhlangana no prophet ince kwaNkulunkulu.
I'm releasing your miracle.
Ngikhulula isimanga sakho.
Ithi mtshele mntana.
Rekujwetse mwanaka.
Bathu ba bangathe.
Abantu abaningi.
Batlo kuwena uyaloya.
Azothi kuwe uyathakatha.
You know why?
Kungoba yini na?
Kuba nothuba makazi.
Ngoba uzoba umangalisi.
Uhulensi kamkhukhu.
Ukhulele etshotshombeni.
Ukhuluswe ugogo.
Wahudiswa ke ngkhulu.
Mahotloswa kamkhukhu.
Kodwa uzophuma emjondolo.
Udula kamkhukhu ngona jwale.
Namhlanje uhlala emjondolo.
It's not your choice.
Asu ukhethela kwami.
But
kodwa ufuna uvume namhlanje
ulotswa ka haram khuku
uyophuma phansi
uloshwela ka haram khuku hobani mudimu wa ntlu yena
baba unkulunkulu wa lendo
mudimu wa ntatemo wa
posto unkulunkulu ka baba umposto
Kya profeta mphini?
Kya profeta.
Kajelo ke khukhulula mafito.
Namhlanje ke khukhulula mafindo.
Ahla umbophilo ba.
Aboshiwe empilweni yami.
Kine kidutsi mole.
Bengihleli lapha yana
tsebelotsoni ya afternoon.
Enkonzweni
kunomntwana oze kumina lapha.
Enkonzweni ka afternoon.
Wathi tata impostor.
Wathla ngwana ri tata mo apostol.
Uma ekapa ekhayelisha.
Ari kizwa kapa khayelisha.
Athi ngibona ukuthi kimncane kangakanani.
Ari wambona kimnyane akaka.
Wakhala lo mntwana.
Uyella wano.
Athi bengula baba.
Ari nekikula.
Athi bengihlupha abazali baba.
Nekihlupha abazali baka.
Ngeza kuleli bani.
Katla kerekenye.
Abazali bami bajabulile namhlanje.
Kashenu abazali baka bathabile.
Yamshintshile.
Kashenu
bayamashintshile baba. Nginobunina.
Nginale bubaki.
Nginale bubaki.
Nkulunkulu walenda
uzobe habupakile limina
uzobe kufakaza limina lakho.
Your life will never be the same.
Impilo yakho ayisoze ifane naphambilini iyoshintsha kelekeqe.
Ngathi mpostor
babu mpostor
utshele amandla
phetha amandla
angihlangani nje mina nabantu
akukopane nabantu fair
ngikopana lebathu
hlangana nabantu
bawumjima lakaza ngichange destiny yabona
hlangana nabantu la uNkulunkulu afisa ukuthi ngichinjeke
angihlangananga nawe by mistake
asihlangananga ngabaza
angihlangananga nawe by mistake
as arekopana ka mistake
kopanele wena kapakala murero wa mahoji
hlangane nawe ngecebo
namasu
uthi ngishintshe impilo yakho
emuli emum
umuntu omnye nomunye
yonke ukopana ngiliye
hlangana naye
impilo yakho shit
umphilo bahebe yatshintsha
kumbula leyo mini hiyo fe higa uwetwa kumbula leyo mini hiyo fe higa Oh,
Tatso Piluia Lige, a Kenya Piluia Moya, Hubani Nakinago, Dijabatite, Ita. Pensa morena, pilu yaka, 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 Hotsa bona di khanya mfotso Ke ba mi futa futa Batswa mi rabeng e fa pa fa pani Ah ma phamisi tse matsoho a bona a maswewu Ho se kham ho se pila elo di pelo tsa bona
Pilu yaka,
Tatsa pilu yaka,
Mbukeli, I hope that you enjoyed it as much as we did. And now, in this church, we are talented. We try to bring you something new all the time. And I can tell you that in every province, whether you're in Gauteng or you're in the Free State, Mpumalanga, there is a choir, there is a songstress. There's so much talent. I can guarantee you, even here, there's someone that can sing.
Thank you so much.
Wow. Now here you are playing an instrument that I absolutely, absolutely love. It is an instrument that I also wanted to play while I was, I wanted to learn how to play it when I was much younger. As it is an old instrument in Mugele Makaya, and it is an instrument that evokes a lot of emotion. I would rather say it's rather a spiritual instrument.
Yes.
And how was your experience playing it in Botswana in front of so many people when Baba Mposedi was walking in?
I was actually scared because it was actually my first time playing it in front of a huge crowd. So I was so scared.
Oh, wow. And tell me a bit more about your background. Where did you start playing? When did you start playing the instrument? How old were you?
Okay, I started playing a violin when I got to high school.
Okay.
We had this thing where you had to write a music test. And then if you pass it, you'd have to choose an instrument you want to play. So I passed the test and then I just chose a violin because I saw it as an interesting interesting instrument. And then that's how I started, which was in 2012.
Yes. Oh, wow. And I really think you've done really, really well because I hear it's a really difficult instrument to start playing.
It is.
I think I was also high school, I think grade 8, when I wanted to learn, and I just got so discouraged because everyone was like, it's a really tough instrument, wada wada wada. And in your family, are you the only person that plays an instrument, or are you generally an instrumental family? Is it in the blood? Is that why perhaps it was so much easier for you?
No.
So quickly?
No, it is actually, I'm the first one in the family to play an instrument and actually a violin.
Is it?
Yes.
No, that's really, really beautiful. And what would you like to say to Baba Mpostoli? What are you saying to his people when they hear you listening and when they hear you playing this instrument? And what are you saying also to him? What is your message through this? How do you want them to feel and how do you want him to feel when playing the instrument?
For people, I'd rather let them feel motivated and be spiritual on that time when I play it. And then for Baba Mpostoli, I'd like to say thank you for giving me this platform because I wouldn't really play it this much if it wasn't for him. And yeah, that's it.
Yeah. All right, Mbukeli, so last year when we were in Botswana, this beautiful lady was there playing the instrument as our father walked into the crowd, and she played it really, really well in front of thousands and thousands of youth members. So let us watch what she did in Botswana.
Hebron, Bethlehem, Erasmus, Liputa di Chaba,
ka 11 etlabele mongqibelo o tla ba le mane khotsotolo high school petana rate. Operation Hlasela Bloemfontein is in another Berenga Tshwei. Got the 18th, we are the 19th of July 2015. Ntate Moapostola, Otabe Ali Batu Community Hall, Man Sports, Bloemfontein, Otabe Hukopanemo, Batu Batuang Botabelo, Tabancho, Teflachte, Rocklands, Bloemanda, Lipahameng.
As you can see, the talent in the church keeps growing and growing. Every year, there is something new that someone wants to do. There's a new talent that Ubaba Mpostoli is uprooting. So it is Ari Lebule Mukwena no Sisi Mpumelelo saying thank you very much for joining us. Join us again next week, same time, same place. We love you and goodbye.